So again, is this the behavior of people who can operate in a civil rights environment?
Because you came in our rights, bitch.
And what right is that?
You don't know what rights are? Have you not read the fucking code that you're going after? I just want to ask you, are you willing to risk what we risk to seize those rights and take them? I'm an American. I'm a fucking combat veteran, son. You can treat me with respect or fuck off. It's either way. Yeah, earn it. Don't come for rights.
Fucker. You want to come upstairs then?